Okay. I think I like this. I like this a lot. I guess an unknown opponent. Planes, I don't like that. Souls attendant. I've seen some people adopting Soul Sisters just as a metagame call. Because there's so much blue-red Delver. You play cards that just put you way ahead on life, and then you play cards like Squadron Hawk that deal really well with all the one for ones out of Delver. So I'm not feeling strong about the matchup, that's for sure. Sorry about the mic adjustment there. Yep, Hawk hits me. So I'm not worried about getting beaten down by Hawks just yet. I think my opponent would have to play an Anthem just to like raise the life gain from the Firewalkers or gain enough life that his Sarah's Ascendant started doing work. Either of those two options would be good. Another Hawk, sure. Volcanic Fallout would be freaking filthy here. Prince of Tide Attack. Before I do anything, I'm gonna serve. He decides to eat it. I don't think it matters how I tap. Aura's Charm. Interesting. Not good, but interesting. I mean, we do have 7 points of burn, and he's at 14. This is a good time to use Lightning Helix. Oh, great. I always do that. I always, tap the wrong land first. So I like that the Firewalkers are gonna gain me some life here. It's pretty strong. And the Lightning Helix will also gain me life. So I'm gonna drop down to 16. Still have this Boros Charm. Just thinning a little bit. I think the game will be go on long enough to make thinning mathematically relevant. Path to Exile. How do I feel about that card? Probably gonna end up pathing one of the Sarah Ascendants, but I don't think it matters when I do that. Four mana could be a lot of things. Four mana could be a Johnny. A Johnny's particularly scary. I'm just gonna have to path the Pride Maid here. I was going to gain 2, up to 13. I drop down to 11. He's playing his last honk. Again, I fetch. I've got a lot of strong draws at this point. Just like any red card is really good because I get to gain 2 life. I'd start winning the race off of it. Oh, leading back a core Firewalker was probably just really correct in the middle of this racing, because then like 2 of Viserys' Ascendants can't attack. So then he's not gaining 2 life every turn, and I'm not taking 2 damage. Soul's Attendant is fine. He wants to 6 me. I think that's also fine. Still gonna fetch, even though life loss like kind of matters now. Arc Trail seems pretty good. I'm actually gonna cast that now. That might have been incorrect. Incorrect targets. I could hit him for 4 down to 7. That doesn't quite do it. God, if I had a bolt in hand, instead of the Sacred Foundry, I'm just gonna attack with 1 Firewalker, like I discussed the other turn. Yeah, I probably should have Arc Trailed differently, maybe. This path is pretty strong. Boros Charming now. Because otherwise, he would be dealing me lethal. I don't think Fallout's a life draw anymore, is it? Not if he hits me for 6. If he hits me for less than 6, Fallout's still very live. Oh, he decides to send them all in. Interesting. I don't think I would have made that attack. I think I would have kept one of the Hawks back. Oh, but he's also gaining some life. Yeah, no, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Alright. Concede Arena. Yeah, this is a matchup that I don't think I'm particularly well set up for, but might be winnable. Hard to say, having not played it. But yeah, all the sweepers come in. For sure. And relics, clearly not ideal. Boros Charm, similarly not ideal. I kind of like Chandra's, I kind of like Stormbreath. An early Chandra or Stormbreath probably would have won that game for me. That game was kind of interesting because neither deck drew particularly well, I don't think. He just like played some Hawks and I just died to his Hawks eventually. But I had a lot of time to draw gas. And I just kind of hit every land drop possible. Anyway, this is 62 cards. I don't think Swift Spear is particularly good in this matchup, but I could be wrong. Yeah, I could see shading one of these. I still like Arc Trail. I still like Fallout. Yeah, I like all the value cards. I'm gonna go Firewalker.